That's what makes me free. Because I can do anything if I don't care what the result is. I don't need money. I don't even need a future. I could knock my teeth out with a hammer. So what? I could poke my eyes out. I'd still be alive. Strip naked and fart in that wind. At least I know I can do something real for once in my life. It's all about fear. And I'm not afraid. Because anything is possible. It's night on planet Earth and I'm alive. Someday I'll be dead. Someday I'll be bones in a box. But right now, I'm not. And anything is possible. And that's why I'm going to New York with Suze. Because each moment can be what it is. I'm on a train going there. I'm living there. I'm reading a newspaper. I'm walking down the street. I can just go there and what happens? It happens. So at this moment I'm getting naked. And I'm not afraid. No fear, no money. I will go to New York and I will live in a box. I will starve, but I won't die. I will live. I will talk with God.